I first met her on the 16th of January 2012 at the Frankfurt Airport. I mean, to be really honest, what happened there was she came up and said hi to me. I said hi, and I'll hold her to that for the rest of my life.
முந்தினம் பார்த்தேனே பார்த்ததும் தோற்றேனே சல்லடை கண்ணாக நெஞ்சமும் புண்ணானதே இத்தனை நாளாக உன்னை நான் பாராமல் எங்குதான் போனேனோ நாட்களும் வீணானதே வானத்தில் நீ வெண்ணிலா இயக்கத்தில் நான் தெய்வதா இப்பொழுது என்னோடு வந்தால் என்ன ஊர் பார்க்க ஒன்றாக சென்றால் என்ன இப்பொழுது என்னோடு வந்தால் என்ன ஊர் பார்க்க ஒன்றாக சென்றால் என்ன
It's one of the easiest things in my life that has ever happened. It was, and this is Olalia, when you know, it's one of those things when I knew and I told my parents, they were completely okay with that. I never expected that. And the journey has been so easy that the issues that I've had are like, does the bangle match sari? Or like, you know, can we make our trip 4 weeks or 6 weeks? And the mari issues now have been the issues in our relationship. It's how so incredibly different he is from me. I think it's that the one that's not in me at all is the ability to comprehend anything and take it light.
She can be a, you know, she can be a firestorm.
I mean, it's annoying at that moment, but he'll ease it out so well, he'll just iron it out so well that I think eventually in our conversations, that's what attracted me the most. That's what kept me coming back to him again and again.
She's definitely the one for me and the most, you know, vivacious and full of life person that I've ever run into in my life.
If I asked you to marry me, andha madri or a question, it's never direct, and it's almost like, what do you want to do for lunch on Sunday afternoon, Mari? I mean, I'm quite impulsive, so I said yes. Then I went back and rethought it a million times, and every time I went back and thought, I think I always ended up with an S.
I really want to take you out back to that Congress Parkway hotel, just stand outside there, and you know, go down on one knee and say, ask you if you would marry me. I know you're going to do it, but I just want to do that again.
முந்தினம் பார்த்தேனே பார்த்ததும் தோற்றேனே சல்லடை கண்ணாக நெஞ்சமும் பொன்னானதே இத்தனை நாளாக உன்னை நான் பாராமல் எங்குதான் போனேனோ நாட்களும் வீணானதே வானத்தில் நீ வெண்ணிறா ஏக்கத்தில் நான் தெய்வதா ஒன்றாக சென்றால் என்ன இப்ப
think it's not going to be easy, but I can promise you that it's going to be worth it. It's going to be so much fun. And I think we're going to have a lifetime of wonderful, wonderful, crazy fighting and making up memories together.